Thank you. You know, many people say it sounds like a jet engine, a huge gas well fire expected to burn for days after an explosion. And tonight, this is a serious situation with one worker out there still missing.
And worse yet, crews cannot even look for the victim right now. Action News reporter Ashley Hardway in Dunkard Township with the reason why.
I was just getting ready for work, having a cup of coffee, and I heard a boom or a bang.
In the distance, on a remote hillside in Dunkard Township, Greene County, this Chevron gas well burns. It's been burning since 7 a.m. today after an explosion that still has one worker missing.
Our officers have been there all morning doing interviews with everyone that was there, that did make it safely out of the site area, but that person has not been located.
Officials say about 20 to 30 workers from various companies were servicing the existing Marcellus Shale well when it exploded, though they haven't said what went wrong. Troopers set up a perimeter and say at this point the community isn't in danger. There aren't any homes immediately near the fire. In a statement, Chevron said they have, quote, initiated its emergency response procedures and have contacted the appropriate local emergency response organizations, including Wild Well Control, and they are currently en route. One person was taken to a nearby hospital with minor injuries.
I do know that the well is out of control and that they're trying to get crews here to get control back over the well.
The problem is it is so hot that firefighters can't extinguish it right now, which means state police can't begin to search the site for that missing worker.
What we're being told, you know, as investigators, you know, from the PSP is that, you know, that site itself, you know, that fire will not be contained and we will not have access to that property for at least a few days.
Now, again, there's no indication on when firefighters can even get close enough to begin to put this out. Of course, we will keep you updated. We will also keep you updated on the status of that worker in Greene County. Ashley Hardway, Channel 4 Action News.
So how bad is that fire? What are crews really up against right now? Well, tonight we spoke with Greg Leathers of Greene County Emergency Management. Now, he tells us county workers are given training to deal with situations like this. But with the magnitude of this fire, local responders are not equipped to fight these flames. Experts from Wild Well Control have been called in to help control the blaze. But at this point, he says there is no risk to the public. Many of you saw the fire firsthand. Dominic snapped this photo and sent to us shortly after the fire started. Another one comes from John, who was also there. Keep sending in your photos and the videos to us at WTAE.com. In the meantime, we will keep following this fire as the battle continues to reach that missing worker. For more video, more information, and photos, just go online at WTAE.com.